This is the Tabasin. This is a cabastin. This is external. This is white channel. Cabastin is all are identical cabastin. This is a C. Identical cabastin. All are identical cabastin. Identical cabastin. Here, what we have to find out here. So we are going to find out CXY is equal to question mark. CXY is equal to question mark. This we are going to find out. We are going to find out. Now, how can we resolve this question? Means, so very simple. So we simplify this circuit. This circuit. How can we simplify this circuit? Means, this is first we connect off the terminal of the battery. This terminal is connected to negative terminal of the battery. Negative terminal of the This is circuit is given. This circuit is given. Now you see, I modify this circuit. I am going to modify this circuit. What is it? Now you see, this is a. I am thinking this is a 5 voltage. This is a 2 voltage. This is a 2 voltage. This is a 5 voltage. At this point, 5 voltage. Any point on this line, potential is 5 voltage. 5 voltage. Here 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 volt. Now, so this is a 5 voltage. What I'm going to do here, this is a capacitance. All capacitance are simply modified. I'm modifying. This is a upper capacitor. Okay, so this is a second capacitor. This is a one capacitor. This is I'm going to draw this capacitor. Now, this is a downside capacitor. This is a downside capacitor. This is also one more capacitor. More capacitor. One more capacitor. Now you'll see. Here also 5 voltage. Here also 5 voltage. Here also 5 voltage. Same potential. Because this is the same potential. Same potential. We are going to draw. This one is very simple. This is connected here. This also connected here. This wire also connected here. Okay. This side, what is the voltage here? 2 voltage. At this point, 2 voltage. At this point, also 2 voltage. Same potential. Same potential. So this wire. And this wire also connected here. This wire also connected here. This wire also connected here. Reason is, what is the reason? Same potential. Same potential. That's why this is connected to positive terminal and negative terminal of the battery. You see that one in this way. These two capacitors are parallel. These two capacitors are parallel. Parallel to each other. Parallel to each other. Now, how can we simplify this circuit? Now, this circuit is simplified. So this is a upper capacitor. This is a lower capacitor. This is a two capacitors are parallel. Parallel means what is a C total? C total means that is a 2C. These two capacitors are parallel. C total is equal to C1 plus C2. C1 means C2 and that is also 2C. This is a 2C. So this is also connected here. These three terminals are connected here. Three terminals are connected here. It terminals are connected here. So this is a positive terminal. This is a negative terminal connected here. These two capacitors are in series connection. So what is a C total? C total is equal to C1 plus C2. C1 means 2C. 2c plus 2c value is 2 into 4, c into c, c square, 2c plus 2c, that is a 4c, cc cancel, and 4, 4 cancel, that is a c value, that is a c value. Now, the circuit is modified like this. Upper is c, this is a 2c value is, what is the value? C. That is a c, this value also c. Three capacitors are connected into battery. Three capacitors are connected to battery. So what is the C total? C total is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. What is the value? CCC. This is the total value is CC. That is your answer. That is your answer. Your answer. Because this is the same potential concept. Same potential. Same potential. Same potential. Next question. Next question mark. This is a one capacitor. This is another capacitor. This is a given circuit. This is A point, this is a B point. Let us find out CAB value. CAB value. All capacitors are identical capacitor. This is identical capacitor. This is mass. These two wires are not connecting. These two wires are not connecting each other. Okay. Now, how can you simplify this question? A terminal is connected to positive terminal of the battery. B terminal is connected to negative terminal of the battery. Negative terminal of the battery. This is a negative terminal of the battery. Now, this is the circuit. Because this is a same potential concept, same potential. This is a positive terminal. Positive potential gives positive potential. This is a 5 volt. You think it 5 volt. High potential. Because this is high potential, that is a positive charge gives positive potential. This is a positive potential. Negative charge gives negative potential. Negative potential, that is we are taking 3 volt. 3. 3 potential. Electric potential is 3. This is a low potential. So, electric potential difference our voltage is equal to high potential minus low potential. 5 minus 3V is equal to 2 voltage. Potential difference is 2 voltage. This is the point. Now, in this wire, you take at this point, what is the voltage? 5. At this point, what is the voltage? 5. At this point, any point on this line, what is the voltage? 5 voltage. Up to here, 5. Up to here, 5. Here, up to here, 5. Here, 5 voltage. Here, 5 voltage. Any point on this line, so what is the voltage? 5 voltage. 5 voltage. This side, any point on this line, what is the potential? Relative potential is 2 voltage. Any point up to this point, 2 voltage. Up to this point is 2 voltage. 2 voltage. Now, this circuit is, I'm going to simplify. How can you I simplify this circuit? Very simple way. A point, B point. A point, B point. Now you see, here also any point on this line is relative potential is 5 volt. 5 voltage. Now I am going to cutting this line. This is cutting. Here also 5 voltage. Here also 5. Here also 5. Here also 5. This wire having 5 voltage. 5, 5, 5. All are 5. So joining each other. This is joining each other. This wire also join here. This wire also join here. This wire also join here. This is a combined. This wire is connected to positive terminal. This is a negative. So here also 2 voltage. Two voltage. Any point on this line is voltage. What is voltage? 2 voltage. 2 voltage. Now cut it this wire. I'm going to cut it from this wire. This wire also join here. Reason is this is a same voltage meeting. This wire also join here. Reason is same voltage meeting. This wire having 2 voltage. This is the join here. All are connected to negative terminal of the battery. Now circuit is back. Next step is, what is the next step? Okay. So this is a redraw this circuit. So this is a 2 capacitor in upper path. So this is, you see, this is 1 capacitor. This is one end is connected here, another end is connected to here. Another end is connected to here. This end is connected to at this point. This another end is connected to this point. This point. Now, these 2 capacitors. One is connected here. This is another capacitor is connected to this point. Okay. Now, I am drawing like this. This is one. Next, so this line. One end is connected here. Next, another end is connected to this point. Now, 1 capacitor, this is another capacitor is connected here. Last, this line is connected to here. This is another line is connected to here as. Now, one end is connected to this side. Another end is connected to here. This is a positive terminal of the battery. This is a negative terminal of the battery. Now, circuit is ready. Circuit is ready. What is that? All capacitors are identical capacitors. Identical capacitors. These two are in series. These two are in series connection. Now, so what is the C total formula? C1 C2 by C1 plus C2. C total is equal to C1 means C. C2 means C. C plus C. C total is equal to C to C. C square. C plus C, 2C, C cancel each other. C total is equal to C by 2. Now, suppose this, this is c by 2. This is the combined. This value is c by 2. This is a 2R series. What is the value? C by 2. Next, c by 2. This value is c by 2. Next, this also c by 2. Next, this also c by 2. C by 2. So, all are connected in a. All are connected in a. This sign is. All capacitors are connected in a cell. How can you mean this is a Q? Q is reaching to this point. This Q can be divided into Q1 charge, Q2 charge, this is Q3 charge, this is a Q4 charge. Okay, Q1 flows through this capacitor and reaching to here. This is a Q1. Next, this is a Q2. This is a Q3. This is a Q4. Okay, all are entering and Q is reaching to this point. Now, this is all capacitor. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Per capacitor. Charges are different for Q. Charges are different for 4 capacitors. Charges are different means all capacitors are connected in a parallel combination. So what is a parallel combination formula? C total is equal to C plus C plus C plus C. How many C's we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 means what is the value? C by 2 plus C by 2 plus C by 2 plus C by 2. What is the value? What is the value? This is the value. C total is equal to 2 take LCM, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, C, 2, C, and C total is equal to 2, C, that is your answer. Because this is the same potential. Okay, no doubt. So this is a model. This is over. Next, I'm going to explain next problem. Next problem. So next question. So this is how we have three capacitors. This is connecting wire. This is connecting wire. Now this is external. This is our capacitor. So all capacitors are identical capacitors. Identical capacitors. This is the given question. Now three capacitors are connected in this circuit. C total. C X Y. C X Y. C X Y. What is the value of C X Y? Let us find out C X Y is equal to question mark. C X Y. How can you find out this value? Being external is connected to positive terminal of the band. So Y terminal is connected to negative terminal of the band. Negative terminal of the band. Now here, this is a Q. Q flows to this Y and reaching to this point. This Q can be divided into two parts. Q1, Q2. Q1 is reaching to this point, and this is a Q. Again, this can be divided into Q3, Q4. Q4 is reaching to this point. This Q3 is reaching to at this point. Now, no need to this charge division. No need to charge division. This is a same potential concept. Same potential concept means how can we do this problem? Means you feel this is a A point, this is a B point, this is how we are going to write CAB is equal to question mark. Now how can it going to find out this means? This is a potential. Is what type of potential here? This is a I'm taking 5 voltage. For example, I'm taking the 5 voltage. This is a 2 voltage. So voltage at this point 5 voltage. At this point 5 voltage. At this point 5 voltage. Now at this point 5 voltage. Any point in this wire, what is the voltage? At this point also 5 voltage. 5 voltage. This is a negative terminal. What is the voltage? 2 voltage. I'm considering at this point any point. This is a 2 voltage. Here 2 voltage. Here 2 voltage. Here any point on this line. What is the voltage? 2 voltage. 2 voltage. I am taking. Now this is a 5 voltage. This side. This is a 5 voltage. I am taking this side. This is a 2 voltage. I am taking. Now you see this is a 5 voltage. This is a 2 voltage. How many capacitors are connected between this one? This is a 5 voltage. This side is 2 voltage. How many capacitors are connected here? 1 capacitor. One plate is connected to 5 voltage. Second plate is connected to 2 voltage. Now I'm going to remove this capacitor. Simply, you are understanding purpose. I'm removing. Okay. So next, you see, this is the second capacitor. One plate is connected to 5 voltage. Second plate is connected to 2 voltage. 2 voltage. One plate is connected to 5 voltage. 5 voltage. 5 voltage. Second plate is connected to 2 voltage. Second plate is connected to 2 voltage. Second capacitor also over. That is capacitance C. Next, third capacitor. Now this is also removed. Now. One plate is connected to 5 voltage, another plate is connected to 2 voltage, another plate is connected to 2 voltage. Okay, one plate is connected to 5 voltage, 5 voltage, this is a 5 voltage. Second plate is connected to 2 voltage, this is the second plate, this is connected to 2 voltage. So, voltage. Now, you will see, this is a 5 voltage, this is a 2 voltage. This is a 2 voltage, this is a 5 voltage. This is your understanding purpose. I am taking voltage. This is a simply example. Three capacitors are interconnected. this three kata, sir. Q is and reaching to this point, this total Q can be divided into Q1 charge, Q2 charge, this is a Q3 charge. Three capacitors, Q1, Q2, Q3. Charge is different for three capacitors. Charge is different for three capacitors. Now, all capacitors are connected in a parallel. All capacitors are connected in a parallel. C total is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C2. Now, first capacitor is C. C2 value is, what is the C2 value? C. C3 value also, what is the C3 value? C. C plus C plus C. How many C's we have? 3 C. Total, C total is equal to what is the value? 3 C. That is your answer. That is your answer. That is your answer. This is asking the question. Okay. Now, this is we are going to solve this matter. Okay. Keep in mind, this is a very, very important model. Very, very important model. C, C, L. And C. Suppose, for example, this is a 2C, this is also 2C, this is also 2C. Now I'm going to connect connecting wires. This is X, this is a Y. What is your answer? C total is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. 2C plus 2C plus 2C. What is the answer? 6C. This is your answer. That is your answer. Our answer. Keep in mind, this is a very, very important model. We call same potential concept. We are calling this is a same potential concept. Next question. This is the first capacitor. This is a second capacitor. This is a line. Next, eighth capacitor. Next, 16th capacitor. Capacitors. Up to infinity. Up to infinity. Up to infinity. This is the capacitor. This is a given question. Given question. Up to infinity. Up to infinity. Up to infinity. How can we solve this question? Okay, we solve this. This is a very, very important question. So this is all our identical capacitors, right? Identical capacitors. You see, mom. So this is a first capacitor. Two capacitors are in series. I'm going to redraw the circuit. This is a first capacitor. Next is these two are in series connection. These two are in series connection. C series connection. CS means capacitors are series connection. C1 by C2, C1 plus C2. CS is equal to C1 means C, C2 means C, C1 means C, C2 means C. CS is equal to C square by 2 C, CC cancel. CS is equal to C by 2. This is a C by 2. This value is C. This is a C by 2. Now, four capacitors are connected in a series. One by CS is equal to 1 by C plus, 1 by C plus, 1 by C plus, 1 by C. 1 by CS, C take care. C take LCM. 1 plus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. So, this term right reversely. CS by 1 is equal to C by 4. C by 4. This value is, second value is C by 4 value. C by 4. So, 8 capacitors are connected. This is a C by 8. Next. So, next. This capacitors are on series connection. This is a C by 16 up to infinity. This capacitors are up to infinity. This is 10 mils are connected. 10 mils. This is connected to positive 10 mils. This side is connected to negative 10 of the battery. All capacitors are connected in all capacitors. This is a total charge is Q. This Q is entered at this point. This Q can be divided into Q1 charge, Q2 charge, Q3 charge, Q4 charge. This is a Q5 charge. This is a Q infinity charge. Okay? So, Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, Q5, Q6 up to infinity, Q infinity. Charges are different for capacitors. What type of connections? Parallel connections. All capacitors are connected in parallel. Okay? So, what is the parallel combination formula? C total in series connection, parallel connection, C parallel. CP means capacitors are connected in parallel. C1 plus C2 plus up to C infinity. CP is equal to C1 means C. C2 means C by 2. C3 means C by 4. C4 means C by 8. Next, this is a C by 16. This is infinity plus up to infinity. CP is equal to, which one is common? C. C, take the common. Here, 1 plus C common. Remaining value 1 by 2. C takes common. 1 by 4 remaining value. C take common. Remaining value is 1 by 8. Plus C take common. Remaining value is 1 by 16. Plus up to infinity. This is a CP is equal to C into. This is 1 plus 1 by 2. This is a 1 by 4. This is, I'm going to write 1 by 2 whole side. This is a 1 by 8. This is a 1 by 2 whole cube. This is a 1 by 16. I'm going to write 1 by 2 whole up to infinity. This is a CP is equal to C. So you see, this is a, this term indicates what type of this term indicates. This is a geometric progression. So first term is 1 minus common ratio. What is the common ratio? 1 by 2. 1 by 2. CP is equal to C. And this is a 2 take LCM. 2 minus 1. This is a CP is equal to, we are going to write CP is equal to C into 1 by, this is a 1 by 2. CP is equal to, this is a 2 take side, 2C. This is a your answer. That is a your answer. That is a 2C or this is a very, 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 very important form. very, very important model. So, you have the, so what is the difference between parallel connection, series connection? Capacitors are connected in parallel, what condition we have? Capacitors are connected in series, what we have the condition? So, you know conditions very well. So, you are able to understand the problem and you are able to do the problems, do the problems. You are able to do the this type of circuit very easily. Q is different for the capacitors means, charge is different for the capacitors means, capacitors are connected in parallel connection. Capacitors are connected in parallel. So, voltage is different for the capacitor. Voltage is different for the capacitor. Capacitors are connected in series. So, you could understand this this basic point, you are able to understand this circuit. Otherwise, you can't understand this topic. So, once again, you want to be revised the topic. Two capacitors, capacitors are connected in series. Capacitors are connected in parallel means, you could understand the topics, you could understand the topics means you are able to do the, these problems very easily. Okay, try to understand. So next model. Next, Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. Next is very, very important concept, ma. Concept Wheatstone bridge, ma. Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. This is a very, very important. Wheatstone bridge. This is a Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. This is a bridge mark. This is a one capacitor is connected here. This is a second capacitor. One capacitor is connected to this arm. This is a fourth capacitor. One more capacitor is connected to here. This terminal C is connected to positive terminal on the bat. Yes, this is given one. This is a Wheatstone bridge. This is a C1 capacitor, C2 capacitor, C3 capacitor. C3 capacitor, C4 capacitor, this is a C5 capacitor, C5 capacitor, C5 capacitor. This is a Wheatstone bridge, Wheatstone bridge. Now, So very simple, ma. So bidis balance. Suppose bidis balance. If condition C4 and C3. C4. You see, ma. C1 into C4. C1 into C4 is equal to C2 into C3. C2 into C3, ma. What I'm telling? C1 into C4 is equal to C2 into C3. This is a formula. C1, C2 take this side, ma. C4 take this side. C1, C2 take this side. This side C2 is C2 multiplied into C3. C2 take this side means division. It's equal to C4 multiply this side. C4 take this side means C3 by C4. We call this is a balancing condition. We call balancing condition. Which is balance. Which is balance in this country. So business balance means C5 capacitor is removed from the circuit. From circuit. And C5 is also open. Is neglecting. C5 is neglecting. Neglecting. Neglect. C5 is neglect means C5 neglect. The circuit is become C5 is neglect means this is a circuit. This is a C5 is neglect. Neglect means this is a neglect. That is removed. Actually, C5 it's C1 by C2 is equal to C3 by C4. Means which is balanced. C5 is neglecting. C5 is neglect means this is a removed from the circuit. This capacitor is C5 capacitor is removed from this circuit. Remove from this circuit. This is a C1 value, C2 value, C3. This is a C4 value. C1, C2 are connected in a series connection. C3, C4 are connected in a series connection. So what is a series connection? C total is equal to C1, C2 by C1 plus C. Next, second one. C total is equal to C3, C4 are connected in a series connection. What is the formula? C total is equal to C1, C2 by C1 plus C2. Means C3 into C2 means C4 by C3 plus C4. This is the formula. These two are connected in right now. This is C1, C2 are connected in series. Now, this is C3, C4 are connected in series. Now, two circuits are connected in a parallel connection. This is a C total C2. Okay, now. So for this one, this value belongs to this capacitor. Okay. Now, so what is a C total? These two capacitors are again parallel connection. C parallel is equal. This name is C1 plus C2. C1 value is, what is the C1 value? This is a 1, this is a 2 value. So what is the value of C1 value? What is the value? C1, C2 by C1 plus C2 plus C2 means, what is the C2? C3 into C4 by C3 plus C4. This is a C total. this is C total value. C total value. C total value. This is a final formula. Is this is a very, very, very important. Very, very important. So what is the concept? What I'm explaining here. What I'm explaining. Wheelstone bits. Wheelstone bits. First capacitor. Second capacitor. Third capacitor. Fourth capacitor. Fifth capacitor. This is a bridge model. In this concept, C1 into C4 is equal to C2 into C3. C1 into C4 is equal to C2 into C3. Now, C1 by C2 is equal to C3 by C4. Bridge is balanced. Bridge is balanced means C5 is removed from this circuit. C5 is removed from the circuit or neglecting. C5 neglecting means the circuit is bigger. C1, C2, two capacitors are in a series connection. C3, C4 are two capacitors are connected in a series. What is the formula? What is the formula? C total is equal to C1, C2 by C1 plus C2 for this one. This formula is belongs to this capacitor. For this one is C3 into C4 by C3 plus C4, this capacitor. These two capacitors are combined to form a single capacitor. These two capacitors are combined, it becomes like this, single capacitor. This capacitor value is C1, C2 by C1 plus C2. This capacitor value is C3 into C4 by C3 plus C4. These two capacitors, again, parallel connection. What is the parallel connection formula? C total is equal to C1 plus C2. C1 value is C1 into C2 by C1 plus C2. Plus C2 value is C3 into C4 by C3 plus C4. This is the C total value. So that is the capacitance value. This is a very, 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 very important concept. Keep in your mind. Keep in your mind. Okay. Model question. One model question. One model question. You see that. Example problem. This is concept. I am going to explain model problem. The problem is related to this concept. I am going to explain one problem. This is a given circuit. This is a value, this C value. This is a C by 2. This is a value C. This is C. This is also C. This is a value is 2C value. This is a 3C value. This is a 12C value. This is a 8C value. 8C value. This is a given. Now, what is the formula? What is the formula? This is the formula. C1 by C2 is equal to C3 by C4. This is a C1 value. This is a C2 value. This is a C3 value. This is a C4 value. C4 value. So what is the formula? C1 by C2. C1 by C2 is equal to C3 by C4. C1 value. What is the C1 value? C1 value is 2C by C2 means 3C is equal to C3 means 8C by C4 means 12C. 12C. Now this is a CC cancel, CC cancel. 2 by 3 is equal to 8 by 12. So I'm dividing 4. Now 12 by 4. 12, 4 1, 4 3. 4 1, 4 2. 2 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3. Both are equal. Now which is Which is balance means what we have to do. Which is balance means this capacity is removed. This capacity is removed. Now, these two are in series connection. These two are in series connection. So what is the total formula? C total is equal to C1 C2 by C1 plus C2 plus C3 into C4 by C3 plus C4. What is the formula? This is the formula. Now C1 value. What is the C1 value? 2. C2 value is 3. And 2 plus 3 plus C3 value is 8 into C4 value is 12. 8 plus 12. This is your answer. Your answer. Now we are going to simplify this is a and 2 into 3, 6 by 2 plus 3, 5 plus 12 into 8 by, this is 8 plus 12, 20 and 12 into 8, 96. Now, so we take the LCM. So what is the LCM? So this is 5, 20. 5, 20 take LCM. So what is the LCM? 20. 20. Oh, 5, 1, 5, 4. 4 into 6. 24 plus 20 cancel. 96. 96 plus 24. That is a 10. 120 by 20 means 0 cancels 1 to 6. C total is 60 capacity. 6 capacity. That is your value. We are going to solve this problem. Okay. This is the models are very important. So thank you very much. Tomorrow I will explain continuity of this topic. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. To the class.